Hey, it's Arrow, and this is Affirm, our daily prayer. Heavenly Father, be our guest. Allow your presence to be part of the birth of new thoughts. Step through our multitudes of sound, allowing your voice to be the truer guide. This isn't about winning the lottery or scoring a major sports victory. You are the Almighty God, the keeper of paths moving forward. The reminder in our hearts when challenged by questions and assumption. Make yourself visible beyond our prayer. Let your voice be heard. There are so many in need of your words and wisdom. We are your students. Teach us to be in the rays that invite light. Not when we're in the mood or having something else to do. We must learn and live by your command, which is every day. This is your place. Let your fields of compassion, forgiveness, and trust grow wild like weeds on a mountainside. Let us belong to your circle of unconditional love and spirit. With you, Lord, we are not lost, and we are not in fear. We are grateful for your everyday presence. I'm Arrow, sharing with you the wisdom required for tomorrow while the sun rises today.